I'm Brad Dexter, physical therapist at QLI. This is John. John has a T9 Asia D spinal cord injury, and just in the last couple months has progressed from an Asia C injury to an Asia D type of injury. So we've been doing a lot more gait training, and what I want to do today is just demonstrate the value of having body weight support systems. So this specifically, we'll be using the ZeroG body weight support system today. So first I'll show you how John stands and even takes some steps without that body weight, and we'll compare it to the body weight after that. So let's go ahead and get started.
One, two, three.
All right. Let's get your feet together. Bring the walker forward slightly. And I'm going to bring the chair in behind you, okay? Stick your butt way out there. Good. So John could obviously stand up and he could walk with just the walker and the way that I was giving him support. But it's not terribly functional right now, and one of my goals with him would be to get a ton of repetitions in order to kind of drive the motor system to get better. So what we've done now is we've gotten him connected into the ZeroG. He has a harness on. You can see from right here, he's gonna have about 26.5 pounds of body weight support. So it's not a lot, but it's gonna be just enough to be able to provide him the necessary support, and we'll notice that he's able to take some more fluid steps and go faster and get more repetitions in throughout our session. So you probably noticed as John was up in the ZeroG, we had the harness on. He felt a lot more safe. I felt more safe with him in there. We had our fall assistance on, so if he were to drop even 4 inches, it would have caught him. That allowed me to be up in front. I wasn't giving a lot of feedback for just video quality, but as a therapist, it allows me to at least jump in, use my hands where I need to use them, and know that the harness is going to catch him and provide the safety that we need. It eliminated the need for a second hand for us in that situation. Now, I could have probably brought someone else in to help with weight shifting if we needed to do that, but for what we're trying to do, you can tell that we decreased the level of assistance needed. We were able to go a lot farther and a lot faster, and the safety increased throughout the course of his walking there, just having the harness on him. So thanks for watching and checking up on our YouTube page. If you have any questions, please feel free to leave them below in the comments, and we'd be happy to get back to you.